from dunks to slams to full court overhead throws to sliding and flipping. That was a lot of different moves. You name it, these guys can do it. But it's not just the boys breaking it down on the court. Sweet J is one of three ladies showing they can match it with the boys. And she is right now with Chris Chang and Wynyard Quarter with some awesome skill sets by the looks of things.
I know, she is showing off a little bit, I'm not going to lie. Sweet J, why do they call you Sweet J?
Well, because I have a sweet jump shot. You know, God blessed me with that. I was born with it, came out the womb, shoot. No, I'm just kidding, I wasn't. But no, I'm known for my jump shot. And if you come to a Harlem Globetrotter game, you'll see the four-point shot that's available. It's 35 feet away from the basket, which is pretty far. It's 12 feet away from the NBA three-point line. So I'm known for making those shots.
And you're pretty new to the Harlem Globetrotters, but before you're a Harlem Globetrotter, you were already trotting the globe, weren't
That's
you?
That's right. I started playing basketball at 10 years old, then I went to Texas State University, graduated there, played in the WNBA in San Antonio, Texas. Then I played in Poland and Italy, now for the national team for Nigeria and also Harlem Globetrotters. So I've been in 37 countries in, how old am I? 28 years.
That is amazing. So you play for Nigeria, but you were born in Oklahoma. Uh-huh. So you've got to know about Stephen Adams, the big Kiwi over there at the moment.
I do know about him, Oklahoma City Thunder. You know, I've got to represent for the Kiwis and the Oklahoma City, the Oklahomians, I guess that's the correct term you say. But I was raised in Dallas, and you know, now I'm a Harlem Globetrotter, and we've been around for 89 years. And so I can't wait to come back out here in New Zealand to show you guys June 5th through the 14th and play in New Zealand and bring smiles to people's faces. So 2015 Washington Generals Revenge Tour.
Sweet J is also the 12th female to play for the Harlem Globetrotters.
That's right.
That's pretty cool.
That is pretty cool. Girl power for all those girls out there. Yeah, I mean, around for 89 consecutive years. The first female came 1985 by the name of Lynette Woodard, and that's a year before I was even born. So she was already making moves and changes to the sport and the industry before I was even a thought, you know? So kudos to Lynette Woodard, and now I'm here as the 12th female, and we have three active females currently who are going around different regions with our tour.
Okay, Sweet J, it's time to see some sweet tricks, I think. So you got to show
tricks.
Us what you've got.
All right, I'll start with the spin, and I'll take it around the world like this. Yeah, and then I'll go through my legs, and then around the chest, and then behind my back, and then I'm coming back around here, and then I'm coming here, and then I'm gonna smooth it out. Yeah, you like that? And then I'm coming back around here. Bam, bam, bam. Right here, and then New Zealand. I love you guys. So now, I gotta show you a trick.
Okay, I'm gonna have to give you the mic.
Okay.
Oh, are you gonna show it to me first?
Yeah,
and then
I'll show it to you first. Okay,
you
so
first.
I want you to go through your legs,
yep.
Okay, around your waist, and you're gonna bump past it to me, just like that.
Off the butt.
Off the butt.
Okay.
You got one? You got one of those?
All right. I've got a butt.
Okay, there you go.
Okay. Through the legs.
Around the waist. Look at him go. Off the butt. Oh, yes, my friend. And there you go. You've got a Harlem Globetrotter in the making. We got to get you a nickname.
Thank you very
much. Chris?
Yeah, what do you reckon? You're Sweet J, so what do you reckon for me?
How about Kiwi Chris?
Kiwi
is that good?
Chris? Yeah, we could go with that.
You like that?
Yeah, could you source it up a little bit?
Okay.
Sweet J.
Yeah, I know. I'm a sweet person.
This,
so. I don't know. I gotta fill you out a little bit.
Okay.
You know, are you pretty nice?
Cool. I'm pretty,
Chang
yeah,
slam.
I guess so.
How about you be sour, Chris?
Chang slam. Sweet, Chang like, slam. Yeah, yeah. You like that? Chang slam.
Chang slam. Can you slam dunk?
I certainly can.
Pressure on.
Yeah, so hopefully we'll see everybody out there again June 5th through the 14th. You can get your Harlem your Globetrotter tickets at harlemglobetrotters.co.nz.
Fantastic. And there is also a competition if you email us at breakfast@tvnz.co.nz with the subject line, thank you, Globetrotters. You can choose which of the shows you want to go to, and we'll give you four tickets so you can take three mates to go to one of the games.
Take three mates. Take all your mates, as a matter of fact.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Here, we got to see the jobs now.